Welcome back to Mass Effect 2.
This is
part of Mass Effect 2, part 2.
Let's get on with this.
Oh crap, I forgot to.
I normally start it, but infrared's passed through there, so. Sorry about that. Now you gotta wait through the loading screen.
I never got a chance to say how much I appreciated what the Lazarus Project did for me.
I just hope it was worth it. A lot of people lost their lives on that station.
We have to work together here. Your attitude isn't helping anything.
I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern me. I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
Tell me a little about yourself.
Worried about my qualifications? I can crush a mech with my biotics or shoot its head off at 100 yards. Take your pick.
I was trying to get to know you as a human being.
I'm not looking for a friend, Shepard. Stay focused on the mission.
Did you and Jacob serve together in the Alliance?
No. The elusive man recognized my potential and recruited me at a young age.
How old were you?
Old enough to know this is what I wanted.
I'd like to know more about the Lazarus Project from the person in charge.
I wasn't in charge. The elusive man was. If I was running the show, we'd have done a few things differently.
What would you have changed?
To start, I would have implanted you with some type of control chip. But the elusive man wouldn't allow it. He was afraid it might affect your personality, alter your character somehow. He wouldn't let us do anything that might limit your potential in any way.
Can't say I like the idea of being brought back to life with a control chip in my brain.
The elusive man is taking an incredible risk with you. I just hope his gamble pays off.
What can you tell me about this colony we're going to?
Freedom's Progress. It's a typical human settlement in the Terminus system. They had a small military force for protection supplemented by mechs and security drones. Average in almost every way, really. Completely unremarkable. Until the disappearance.
Any thoughts on what we might run into there?
A lot of empty buildings and one giant mystery.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it, or we can do it.
I'm glad the elusive man convinced you to join us, Commander.
I just want to find out what happened to those missing people. I still don't trust Cerberus.
Noted. Do you trust me, Commander?
You're a good man, Jacob. But you might be working for the wrong people.
Maybe. But I thought the same when I was with the Alliance. That's why I'm here now.
Why did you join Cerberus?
I guess I just got tired of never making a difference. So much of what we did in the Alliance seemed pointless. I thought things would change after the attack on the Citadel. The old council was dead, and humanity took control of the new one. Nothing changed. Politics, bureaucracy, same bullshit, different leaders. Cerberus is different. When colonies go missing, we don't commission a team to write a report to figure out what the hell to do about it. We just go and find out.
You said you served in the Alliance?
5 years in total. Stationed all over the galaxy. Even spent a couple of years as a Corsair.
I've never heard of the Corsairs.
It was an Alliance initiative. They hired independent starship captains and used them for missions that fell outside official Alliance jurisdiction. Technically, we weren't part of the Alliance. If we ever got caught, they could disavow any knowledge of us. We were supposed to be free from restrictions and rules. There was still enough red tape to sink a cruiser. I finally just gave up.
Do you know anything about this colony we're going to?
It's called Freedom's Progress. Don't know much else. I guess we'll find out when we get there.
That's all for now.
Yes, sir.
Oh, sweet. Receive the following bonuses for having beaten Mass Effect 2. So
25% bonus experience on all missions. Retain all heavy weapons from previous playthroughs. I think that's 200,000 credits. 50,000 element ore, element zero. 50,000 iridium. 50,000 palladium. 50,000 platinum. Also wheat. I beat the second one like 4 or 5 times. The third one like 3, and the first one about twice now. Beat Andromeda like 16 times. Just that awesome.
Shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
What did you find at the other colonies?
Nothing. No signs of attack, no corpses, not even a trace of unusual genetic material to give us a clue. You just disappeared. You've got no target to go after.
Are you sure you'll be comfortable following my orders?
We didn't bring you back from the dead just to second guess you, Commander. If the elusive man says you're in charge, you're in charge.
What makes you think this investigation will turn up anything new?
At other colonies, official investigators got there first. Sometimes looters or salvage teams as well. We're hoping to be the first ones there this time. Maybe find clues before somebody else disturbs the scene.
Our first priority is to look for survivors.
That's unlikely, Commander. No one was left at the other colonies. They were completely deserted.
Be nice to find somebody. Anything's better than another ghost town.
Side, these things don't shimmer around like the old ones did.
Looks like everyone just got up and left right in the middle of dinner.
Strange. Security systems were disabled in the colonies.
They've seen us.
Yes!
Weapons may have limited magazines, but they're a lot stronger.
Various type of loading docks. Beat or reprogram the heavy mech. It's tearing Prada's squad apart.
They did want to get to Vito first.
Get your squad into cover, and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point. Heading to cover!
Direction, but there's nothing this way. Just an empty wall. Unless they both jumped off that wall, there ain't nothing that they're coming from. This was just sitting there disabled.
Secrets find you, free you, then the monsters take you away.
contractors take you.
Swarms didn't find me. Monsters didn't know I was here.
The collectors aren't known for being careless. Maybe his envirosuit kept him from showing up on their sensors.
Oh, they were using technology specifically designed to detect humans. Only human colonies have been hit.
Tell me more about these swarms.
It's how they find you. Secret clouds, machines like tiny insects. They go everywhere. They find you, then they sting you, freeze you.
Sounds like miniature probes, maybe. Find victims and immobilize them with a stasis field or nerve toxin.
I want to know more about the collectors.
Nobody knows much. They're so rare, a lot of people don't even believe they exist.
More importantly, why are they abducting human colonists? What are they after?
Maybe the elusive man can figure it out.
What happened next?
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away, but they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of them, Commander.
We appreciate what you told us. You were very helpful.
I studied them. The monsters. The swarms. I recorded them with my Omni tool. Lots of readings. Electromagnetic. Dark energy.
We need to get this data to the elusive men. Grab the quarry and then call the shuttle to come pick us up.
What? Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Prada was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omnitool data, but please, just let me take him.
You don't have to take Vitor and go. We can work together, just like old times.
I'm still trying to accept that you're even alive, and you're with Spogrand. I've got responsibilities now. I've got a mission of my own. I can't walk away from that. Not even for you.
He's traumatized and he needs medical care. Tally will give us the Omnitool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good luck out there. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
We're ready for pickup.
Forwarded their findings from Vitor's debriefing. No new data. But surprising olive branch, given our history. You and I have different methods, but I can't argue with your results.
Do you ever think about playing nice once in a while?
Diplomacy is great when it works, but difficult when everyone already perceives you as a threat. But more importantly, you confirm the collectors are behind the abductions.
Why do I get the feeling you knew about them already?
I had my suspicions, but I needed proof. The collectors are enigmatic at best. They periodically travel to the terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant items or specimens, usually in exchange for their technology. When their transactions are complete, they disappear as quickly as they arrive, back beyond the unmapped Omega 4 relay. Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the collectors.
Why is the Omega 4 relay unmapped? What do we know about it?
Only that no ship passing through it has ever returned. Our best guess is that the relay reacts differently to collector vessels, allowing them safe passage. If they can manipulate relays, that's just further evidence of the connection with the Reapers.
Any ideas on why they shifted their focus to humans?
They're agents for the Reapers. It could be any number of reasons. Obviously, humanity played a huge role in Sovereign's destruction. That might have been enough to draw their attention. What really concerns me is why they bother abducting the colonists. Once the humans are paralyzed, why not just kill them?
What are the collectors getting from these deals?
The collectors aren't very forthcoming about their motives. Generally, they seek out species with rare genetic mutations or abnormalities. They pay slavers and work groups exorbitant sums to obtain these specimens, and then they leave. But they've never targeted a single species before, and the previous sample sizes were in the dozens, not the tens of thousands.
You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
The patterns are there, buried in the data. The Council of the Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat died with Sovereign. You and I know better. I will wait until the Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army. Or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the collectors. When they make their next appearance, I'll notify you and your team. Be ready.
Keep your list. I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren at the Gap.
That was 2 years ago, Commander. Most of them have moved on, or their allegiances have changed.
Where's Ashley Williams?
She's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. Her file is surprisingly well classified.
Where's Erduk Rex?
He returned to Chichanka, and he hasn't gone off-world in over a year. He's trying to unite the Krogan clans.
What about Tally? She already helped us on Freedom's Progress.
That was unexpected. I need more intel before I'm here.
Where's Garrus Vakarian?
The Turian disappeared a few months after you were declared dead. Even we haven't been able to locate him.
Where's Liara Tassoni?
She's on Ilium. My sources say that she's working for the Shadow Broker. If so, she can't be trusted.
Okay, I get it. They're not available.
You're a leader, Shepard. You'll get who you need.
I'm still a Spectre. Maybe I can get the Council to help us out.
If you think you could convince them, by all means. Just remember, you've been gone a long time. Things have changed.
You worry about the collection. I'll make sure my team's ready.
Good. Two things before you go. First, head to Omega and find Morden Solis. He's a brilliant celebrity scientist. Our intelligence suggests he may know how to counteract the Collector's paralyzing secret swarms.
I haven't even started and you're telling me what to do?
I'm giving you directions. What you do with it is up to you. I'm sure you'll be the best.
All right. What's the other thing?
I found a pilot I think you might like. I hear he's one of the best. Someone you could trust.
Hey, Commander. Just like old times, huh?
I can't believe it's you, Joker.
Look who's talking. I saw you get spaced.
Got lucky with a lot of strings attached. How'd you get here?
It all fell apart without you, Commander. Everything we stirred up, the Council just wanted it gone. The team was broken up, records sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the Elusive Man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life. Let me fly. Here's this. They all told me last night.
Thank you.
New Normandy, Commander.
I've been looking over the dossiers. I strongly recommend starting by acquiring Morton Solis, the Solarian professor on Omega. We know the Collectors use some type of advanced technology to immobilize their victims. We'll need him to develop a countermeasure to protect us.
Without that countermeasure, we'll be helpless if we ever run into the Collectors.
Acquiring Professor Solis seems like the most logical place to start.
Who are you?
I'm Normandy's artificial intelligence. The crew like to refer to me as Edie.
Helmsmen aren't happy when someone takes control of the ship away from them. Especially Joker.
I do not helm the ship. Mr. Morrow's talents will not go to waste. During combat, I operate the electronic warfare and cyber warfare suites. Beyond that, I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more.
I'm guessing it takes more than just the three of us plus Joker to fly this ship.
The Normandy has a full crew. They're at their stations awaiting your orders.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander. When you're ready to go, just pick a destination from the galaxy map at the CIC and I'll plot a course.
Jacob and I should return to our posts. Come find us if you have any questions.
I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm back.
Just had to mess with something. Drop you.
Your trust is well placed, Kelly.
I knew it would be. Thank you, Shepard. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Yeah, I kind of have a lot of, what's it called? downloadable content, that's what it is.
Can you believe this, Commander? It's my baby! Better than new! It fits me like a glove! And leather seats!
The military makes that to hardware standards, but on a first-gen frigate, they could care less if the seats breathe. Civilian sector comfort by design.
Reproduction is not intended to be perfect, Mr. Moreau. Seamless improvements were made.
And there's the downside. I like the moment when she was beautiful and quiet. Now she's got this thing I don't want to talk about. It's like ship cancer.
It's not the same, Joker. There's nothing here that was even part of the real Normandy.
There's us. I have to take what I can get. The last 2 years suck.
You'll see. Even if an AI is spying on us, no way they'll invest this much just to screw us over. It'll be better than the old days.
I hope so. I die.
God, you're such a downer.
What's that? New, new, new. Reopen the shutters.
Nominal profile.
Chance that the rumors are true and you actually are alive, I need to come to me and talk to me on the Citadel. What's changed in the last 2 years? You put us on top. It's only fair that you be allowed to speak for yourself about what I've been hearing. The deal struck with Zaid Mahsani. That's one of the downloadable content things. You hit on there, you get like 2 new characters, you can get a bunch of weapons, though you have to buy them. They're not that much, but still. I mean, I bought the full, all 3 games together pack. I bought them for like freaking $20 and I found a version of number 2 with the downloadable content with it, and it was $60 just for one game with all the downloadable content. And I did not want to buy that. There's Dealstruck, Mercenary Veteran, Zaid Mahsani, yada yada yada. Project Firewalker. You get this new type of ship. There's the one about the Normandy crash site. You get to go there and look at all the crashes. Look at all your crash ship. Assault armor, that's the armor. New weapon, the sniper and scissor sniper rifle. Arc projector. And there's an evolving gift that one of her. I'm not sending you off. Just operative sleep. Highly on about. Yada yada yada. Something. I forgot what the heck it is. Another character, Kasumi Goto. The top heavy rifle, new weapon, Geth plasma shotgun, new weapon flanks, new weapon, Kestrel armor.
Well, I'm about out of time, so I might as well end it here. I guess I will see you guys next time. See you later. Goodbye.